Aïe, Ali Momar Ndiaye. Aïe, Ali Momar Ndiaye. Aïe, Ali Momar Ndiaye.
Aïssi release nomination requirements for presidential candidates. Mbadi ngolu Aïssi Independent Electoral Commission namiyalonko aveloring Gambia Banco Kampurka Tartek Fayo Kenya Jubeje. Itele felentide, sartol miyalonko. Mo inyandaka timmandi purielo karte faula Gambia Banco kan. Wo sartol yole banke. Nalafta nale tenteng nale dunyen kibaro kono. Nalafta kanyin sarto long. Altenten kabulan noma Active TV
sama waji nak ya nga bëgg yag ci dëkk bi sa holiday yi gudduna lool sax vacances yi yag na waye dama ni na ñibbi ci ci sama réew investir wax nga dëkk sa safara man mako yor ci goñu dem topuma ci sama waji da nga bëri pexé dé topuma
xam ngeen Gambia légui dafa open loolu mo waral global propertisme jox jaay le keur do manki courant do manki ndox da ngay am pool manam piscine sa disposition di nga am bitch bi security 24 hours te so beugé investir aussi nga meuna investir sa rew jënd keur diko nuyé hôtel yi na xam bax na waye nak amna gan yo xamni duñu bëgg buñu ñëwé ci rew nek à l'aise nek ci bërepp bo xamni dañu am seen wañ buñu bëggé toggu seen lekk dëkk dañu am seen salle bu mak am seen neegu bop am seen lepp loolu yëpp ak global properties mën na nek
jërëjëf def leen ni man ñëw leen global properties ngeen jënd seen kër ar seen ëlëk ak bu seen jabot
Are you a resident of France or its surrounding countries and still wondering how to send your packages to the Gambia? Or your properties got lost or have delay anytime you send them? French Touch is here to solve your problem. French Touch sends all kinds of goods except what cannot be fit in container. They don't only stop at sending, but they also sell goods like fridge, mattresses, good quality carpets, furniture and many more
inata bu mo jora na karola u fanan kenna ma bewiye simento bije adadi ma na kenna ma ñu lu man da nga liyo dam ma fanana de ika moto ki anin ka wafi nin dadi ma fanana ñun tumo tuma yesandiro kenil ma ika wafi ma ko nopal ime batandi duna sikala ya doku la so do milan koy sobe ata bake i fon la ke la bakaso samba fela la bu ngoko no Frank Touch fela sabater nga le kiti sila balakan gunjur birkama highway ise ka tianyo ya nino ninyi nombala alkami jeskiri
Hello wonderful viewers, wonderful subscribers. This is Active TV again for another phase and a quick update. Badi ngulu mbalbe konto na mbalbe jiala mbalbe bismillah la kotake. Active TV pour kana kibaro bonda nan kotake miyalon ko akabo Gambia Banco kan andung avedende. Karte faula miyalon ko December karo atil nani anyanta kela. Gambia Banco kanga IEC release nomination requirements for presidential candidates Standard newspaper is reporting badinglu Standard newspaper wala nyin kibaro janjang iko Independent Electoral Commission mi yalonko aluta Gambia Banco kang ikafam yeko IEC itelle felenti de yes sartol banke sartol mi yalonko momoranding ilafta kalo kaka Gambia la presidente sartol mi yalonko inyantaka itimandi The Independent Electoral Commission, IEC, has released the summary requirements for the nomination of presidential candidates ahead of the December polls. Badi ngulu, IEC are coming off a lenyaming ifelenti. Ye bondi ke kuola mniyalonko woleve dending. Sartola miyalonko mwoli nyanda kuola timmandi puru ye dabula katefa okono. Gambia Banco ka miyalonko anyanda kake December karokono. According to the release from the IEC, A candidate shall be a citizen of the Republic of the Gambia and also must have attained a minimum age of 30 years. Badi ngulu a iko Independent Electoral Commission IEC miyalonko abi Gambia Banco kan yaitendi ko ka tefayo de momorandi be dabula je yeke candidate woti imari nyanta kake Gambia dingolti ñinam follow timi yalan ko abela listo bala iko andum imari fanang isio de sanji tansabo anyanta ko sile a candidate must complete senior secondary school education and also should ordinarily reside in the Gambia for 5 years mbadimulu independent electoral commission ya itandi fanang ko candidate de inyanta ka senior secondary school education a inyanta ko kele walam inyanta ka senior secondary school a karambum yalon ko be Gambia banko kan ite mari inyanta kala motim yalon ko itata wo karambum to andum fanang sanji lulu inyanta ka tare Gambia banko ko kan sanji luru isa dunno le yefindi bari nyanda katar sabatirin Gambia banko kan fo sanji luru prene dabula Gambia la carte fayo kono a candidate shall be nominated by not less than 5000 voters whose names appeared in the register of voters with at least 200 voters being drawn from each administrative area and also must sworn a declaration of assets. Badinglu yaitan di fananko momorandin candidate wo candidate ifin dira purge dabula Gambia la nyin carte fayo kono inyanta ka ke molti mi yalonko mo wuli lulu wolle nyanta ka carte keso soto mol mi yalonko wolle bete nominate la andu mo kema fula wolbe nyanda kabo administrative area leto mi yalonko ibe Gambia banko kan andu nyanda ka ke moti fana mi yalonko fewol mi yalonko wolle bebulu ila soto fewol nyanda kol fana lankenema the IEC also stated that a presidential candidate must present a tax clearance certificate mbadi wolu a yaitandi fana ko a momorin ibe dabula nyin carte fayo kono de nyanda ka ke moti mi yalonko ila lempo kay to ila tax kayto mi yalanko wala baytan lako ita moti mi yalanko ika tax jole Gambia banko kan e nyanda kaka moti mi yalanko ibo fanan findindla a presidential candidate must have a representative symbol color and photographs badimulu iko IEC yaitandi fanande momorandin yew la nyin carte fayo kono kake candidate oti nyanda kake moti mi yalonko symbolo nyanda katar je mi yalonko ni molia jede ibalan nalako nyenemu karila pati oti nyenemala symbolo oti iko kuloro fanande nyanda ko fanan sotole anin Natalo. The country's electoral body also noted that a political party candidate shall abide by the code of conduct on the election and ethics, which the commission may from time to time prepare, adding that a candidate must also submit their manifesto to encourage the spirit of tolerance and multiculturalism. Mbadimulu yaitandi fananko. Mo moranding candidate o miti ilota patio fanang inyantale yebula luanin sartol noma miyalonko IEC yole bondi iko candidate inyantale fanang ila manifesto ila patio la manifesto inyantale yo fanang bondi a manifesto nalio moy wolam kaito miyalonko patio la planol katara safering wala bala kaitandi ko nintel ganyeta mbe ñinni na kala Gambia banko e a wala katuna banko dingul ka sulo soto pour ka carte fay ñim patio e mbadi wolu a ñina keta a kankularoti IEC a ñina keta a la nomination requirement otimi yalonko ibe ñinin ka kan a pour candidate mi yalonko wala la fakke dabula ñin carte fayo kono a ko lam ñilti mi yalonko sarto lam yalonko imari ñandake timmandi ni metimmandi etebe kala molti mi yalonko ete dabula no ñin carte fayo kono mi yalonko la kanake Gambia banko kan IEC release nomination requirements for presidential candidates. The Standard newspaper is reporting. Adel mi alon kalbe video jibe kan al comment al yafonye ale munemira. Nyin koto Independent Electoral Commission IEC coming afale nyaming itelom bunti itelom kafoti mi alon ko abelorim pour ka carte fayo tamanya sone andi Gambia banko kan anim fanam pour ka tamanya jube Gambia banko kan itellem molti itellem kafoti mi yalonko ila nyatonko aliou momori ndjay science anting alay mun harje kake IEC la nyatonko te ning ala kidita atelebe Gambia banko la president deklala kotake fabe kala president Adama Barrow timimbe siring pray tenteng fabe kala mo kutoti mi yalonko abina bari ning ala kidita la aliou momori ndjay mamfa ima bondi ala palaso to alman tankala to katun a fay ko kulati miyalonko abala do ko nasin la pro ay bo palaso nyinto ba alman tankala to ni wo be manke alu mamar njatal wakala modi miyalonko abe gambia la president diklala gambia banko kan december karo atile lulu menin 2021 sans mon konata medi wala gambia banko kan falman sa dunyin kata fa ko no kayra ko no ngafinda ko no kayra ko no gambia banko medi wala fo alma ala se kayro sabati ndije medi wala gambia dimo be dawada ne fo alma ala se kayro di bela. This is all I have for you today. This is Active TV update.